China's first airplane supermarket has opened in Beijing. Despite tough restrictions on low-level flying in the country, orders have already been placed. Pilots on non-commercial flights must submit detailed plans and wait for approval. Most of the gliders, monoplanes and helicopters are made in Europe.